In this video, we're going to take a look at some tools available for us to restructure assembly components in Autodesk Inventor. Here I have an assembly with several components as well as a subassembly. I'm going to create a new subassembly inside of this assembly. I'll select Create. Then I will choose my standard.iam template for an assembly. I'll accept the rest of the defaults and click OK. Then I'll click in space to start my assembly, and then I'll just return back to my overall assembly. As you can see, I have a new subassembly here, just simply called Assembly 2. One way I can restructure components is by clicking and dragging them. I'm going to expand my cylinder assembly, and I am going to click and drag the cylinder body, and I'll just simply drag and drop it in between a couple of the other parts. I'll go ahead and click yes to proceed. And now you can see that the cylinder body is now a first level part. I'm going to go ahead and drag it into assembly 2. And now you can see that it's actually part of assembly 2. So when I go to click save, it's going to save all the assemblies so that they'll update with the correct parts. I'll go ahead and drag another part into the new assembly here and then click yes once more. We also have some promote and demote tools that we'll look at as well. The promote tool will take a part in a subassembly and promote it to a first level item. So I'll right click on one of these assembly components, then I will point to component, then promote. I'll click yes to restructure, and now you can see that that has been moved to a first level component. I can also demote a component. So if I right click on a component and point to component, then demote, it's going to create a new subassembly and place that component into it. So now you can see I have a new assembly 3 that includes that cylinder head. So there you have three different ways to restructure assembly components: click and drag, promote, and demote.